What's up? What's up? What's up, you guys? Good morning, Grand Rising, Grand Rising, Grand Rising. To my good morning, bitch. Your ass woke up at 10. I was like, woo! I ain't wake up this late in a long time, y'all. Like, I really slept it in, but I figured I would, because hell, it's about, what, 2 in the morning? Close my eyes. So, what's up, y'all? What's up? How you doing? How you doing? Good morning, good morning. Happy weekend. Y'all ready? Most of y'all fathers, happy Father's Day. Have a blessed weekend. Enjoy, enjoy. Got a lot of cars down here. But let me get vibe. Let me let y'all vibe. You know what I'm saying? Catch the energy. And while I get my shit together, okay? That's what I'm doing, okay? What's up, what's up, what's up? Peace, peace. What's up? Why so low?
You had a lot of moments that didn't last forever. Now you in a corner trying to put it together. Had a love, had a love. For a second you were here, now you over there. It's hard not to stare. The way you're moving your body like you never had a love. Never had a love. You was just a young and your looks were so precious. But now you grown up so fly, it's like a blessing. But you can't help a man look at you for 5 seconds without you being insecure. You never credit yourself, so when you got older, it seems like you came back 10 times over. Now you're sitting here in this damn corner, looking through all your thoughts and looking over your shoulder. See, you had a lot of crooks try to steal your heart. Never really had luck. Couldn't never figure out how to love, how to love. So you had a lot of moments that didn't last forever. Now you in this corner trying to put it together. How to love, how to love. For a second you were here, now you over there. It's hard not to stare. The way you're moving your body like you never had a love. Transformed to visions. The fact that you saw the world affected all your decisions. But it wasn't your fault, wasn't in your intentions to be the one here talking to me, be the one listening. But I admire your popping bottles and dipping just as much as you admire your bartending and stripping, baby. So don't be mad, nobody else tripping. You see a lot of crooks and them crooks still crook. You see you had a lot of crooks try to steal your heart. Never really had luck. Put it together, how to love, how to love. Oh, see, I just want you to know that you deserve the best. You're beautiful. You're beautiful, yeah. And I want you to know you're far from the usual. You see, I had a lot of crooks try to steal your heart. Never really had luck, couldn't never figure out how to love, how to love. See, I had a lot of moments that didn't last forever. Now you in this corner trying to put it together. How to love, how to love. See, I had a lot of crooks try to steal your.
Ready to best your best summer with Dash Pass from DoorDash. Pause. As a Dash Pass member, you'll get $0 delivery.
Okay, there we go. There we go. Hold on, don't act up, phone. Don't not be acting up and shit. Okay, that was so beautiful. Woo! I felt that head got chills and shit. I was like, hello. Ooh. I feel like y'all, you thought you was in love so many times. Y'all gave, and I feel like this person was a pure-hearted person. You was a real sweetheart, and you just ran across the wrong motherfucker. But maybe you need to run across the motherfuckers to let you know you just don't give your heart to everybody. I keep hearing that ride rage. My mama say, it's my fault. It's my fault. I wear my heart on my sleeve. You know what I'm saying? Like, but them people didn't deserve it, okay? And it's not your fault, babe, because you was genuinely loving people, okay? You was genuinely in love with people. Okay, you trying to figure stuff out, put this thing together and stuff. But you know what? It really start with you, the way you love you. And everything else would, like, circulate around you. You know what I'm saying? Like, just imagine you being that sun in the orbits. All these orbit, like, planets need you and they circle around you. You know what I'm saying? So, it's not your fault, okay? I know you went, like, You did what you did, because that's all you knew. You feel what I'm saying? Like, I guess, and it don't make you a bad person. Maybe it's the way you grew up and stuff. I get it. And it's like, I love, I keep singing that song every time that shit come out in my car. Still don't know how to love. Because they had a lot of crooks that stole your heart. You gave your heart to the wrong people and they mistreated it. You had to patch it back up, okay? Be careful with me. My heart got a fragile label on it. Be careful with me. Oh. And I feel like somebody about to step out in love and they don't know if it's the real deal because every time they get out there or get somebody they heart or something or like really start feeling somebody or, you know, they scared something go wrong because they had many false ass commitments. Many is going to be for ever lifetimes, like had a lot of false ass, you know, advertisements and shit come across them, and then to the point this motherfucker's been manipulating the kindness for weakness, you know what I'm saying, playing with it, and you stayed around because you cared, and then you would have felt bad if you would just let go because this person ought to get in your head and be like, no, I need you. I can't live without you. Like, just pelling you back and forth. And I guess that person acting like they need you but really wanted to use you, it made you feel some type of, made you feel like you needed to be there for them. Made you feel like this person needs you. They can't. It's like you felt like you can help this person. Feel like you can lead this person, but you couldn't. And it wasn't your fault. It was them. It's not a you problem. That was a them problem. And, like, you can still have a heart and word on sleep, but just make sure you giving it to the right people. Like, it ain't even got to be a partnership all the time. Love come in many motherfucking ways. And you know what be behooving me sometimes? People be like, oh, I'm lonely, I'm love. I mean, I don't got no lover, I ain't got no man, I ain't got no woman, I ain't got this. But they have a whole set of, have kids to show them love in a way you ain't never seen love before. Like, that was the genuine love, the ones the kids be showing you. Like, and they be just sitting there like, I'm here. We here. Hell, matter of fact, we need you because you brought us. Like, what are we doing here? Like, it be crazy, y'all. And I be used to feel so bad, bro. Like, how these motherfuckers can take them off their focus because they're too busy working, worrying about a companionship that they would neglect or deal with a lot of bullshit. But, like I said at the beginning, love self first. Learn self first. So you know how to deal with these people on the outturn, okay? You got to learn self first. And then you'll probably understand and get these people too. Like, you just be like, oh, this person got it. You know what I'm saying? But I feel like somebody been through it. Oh. You dealt with a lot of heartaches, a lot of pain. But don't let that stop you. Don't let it stop you. Keep going, keep going, keep going, keep going. Matter of fact, pour that shit back into you. Put that energy back into you. Please. You'd be surprised what you can do. Tell me. Well, I was in my daughter's room last night watching that new Disney movie. show. I was trying to like look at it another way. We got Instigator. I was trying to see something. Instigator. Oh, they're trying to do fuck. So somebody was with a motherfucker who was just sexually. They didn't want shit. They were just trying to get off. You know what I'm saying? Trying to get their rocks off. Or try to get, just to try to relieve. Okay, we got mother. Somebody's mother or mother. Sleeping around for money and things. Do somebody just like the fuck? And so they were like, shit, I might as well make money for it. I feel like somebody ain't giving no ass up for free. But not like that. Like, you got something, though, you clean, clean. You know what I'm saying? Because that's all somebody want to do is fuck. I get that part. Clean, clean, bitch. Clean, clean. Okay? But we got somebody who was just like, fuck it, I sell that ass. And it might, it could be because of something. I don't know. It might be because of hard times. I don't know. Somebody sleeping around for money or things. A mother. A mother. Is that part of that song? Do they got investigators watching him? I don't know. It's not. Because in that video, it's like this person was doing things. Like selling, dancing, everything. Because their childhood was so bad and somebody took their innocence. But then it showed what it could have been if the mother was better for the child. I don't know what the hell. Somebody instigating. It's an instigator. All they want to do is fuck. Or somebody trying to escape their way into his mask. Or swing. I don't know. Sleep around for money and things. Okay. She said, there is something I want to tell you before I lay with you tonight. I don't even want no problem. Bye-bye-bye. But you're going to pay tonight. I know you wanna get laid tonight, so I'm trying to get paid tonight. We ain't even got a fuss and fight, just hear me right. What's on all night? Ain't even gonna play with me. All you gotta do is come correctly. Nothing in life is free, unless, especially not me. And won't you? Oh, she ain't playing with y'all to feel me when I say pay before you lay with me. Wanna taste this, but it's priceless. I'm something that you never heard before. I'm not your ordinary. Oh, shit. Okay, they made sure, like, bitch, throw this song at her because she about to go left with this shit. She going to just talk shit. But, okay, I ain't saying she a gold digger. She just ain't fucking with no shit. Like, no, bro, she like, all right, you paying for that time. Pay. I see a fucking money gun. She putting business on her property, like, bitch, this giving me a Lori Harvey type of shit. Like, I don't know. Like, what? She don't give. I'm sorry. Because I was, like, confused and they threw that song. And I remember that song from back in the day. What's up? Ooh, that was hood, too. Ain't even trying to end tonight. Just hit me right. It's on all night. Ooh, nothing in life is free, especially not me. Woo! So you saying all this motherfucker want to do a fuck, so you say, oh, you going to pay the ultimate price.